Hi, my name is Mary Tennis, and I'm a skincare expert. Now I'm going to discuss with you chemical peels that are appropriate for anti-aging skin. Like I mentioned before, vitamin C peels are good for anti-aging skin. Anything that has antioxidants is great for anti-aging. Right now I'm going to mix up a chemical peel for the vitamin C. What you want to do is do 1/3 teaspoons, which I'm just pretty much eyeballing it. That's the powder form of the vitamin C, and then you're going to take the liquid, which is the base, and you're going to drop 3 dropperfuls. So it's 1/3 teaspoon, which is 3. That's how I always remember it, and 3 dropperfuls. And generally with vitamin C's, you a lot of times are going to have to mix the chemicals. They don't come pre-mixed because they break down. So I've already mixed it up, and now I'm going to apply it to her face. Again, I've already prepped her skin with the papaya. So now I'm going to apply this to her face. And then with vitamin C's, generally, you're going to leave it on for 10 minutes without having any sensitivity. And once that is complete, then you're just going to take it off the face. So that being said, that is the chemical peels that are appropriate for anti-aging skin.